With all of us having to juggle multiple calendars, whether it's our work, our personal, our schools, our sports, it's quite a bit, right? Visually, instead of having to switch back and forth, Outlook gives us one view, seamlessly helping us stay on top of our days. With the new Outlook calendar features, I can actually add my personal account right here. I've previously connected my Gmail account, and with a quick toggle switch, I can include my personal events in my availability. And what this does is allow my coworkers to see my personal commitments as blocked time, allowing us to find mutual calendar availability and potentially avoid conflicts. So that's just a little bit about managing my own calendars. With Outlook's new feature for both schools and Team Snap, I now have the ability to care for my family as well. With schools, I can add in, let's do 98036. We'll find the district for middle school and add Eisenhower. Successfully imported. So as I take a look back here, you'll see it's all right here. It keeps me up to date with the latest on school news, whether it's cancellations, virtual learning sessions, or even parent-teacher conferences. With these new updates to Outlook, you can better stay on top of your time so you don't miss the moments that matter most.
Thanks so much, Gloria. Great job.